What's going on, guys? It's the night and it's time to unite for the Black Avengers 2 by RDC World 1. Did I do a reaction to the first one? I don't remember, but it was hilarious. So I'm going to do this one because it's funny. It's a little bit long, 9 minutes, so I won't be talking as much or going as in-depth at the end because, again, this I'm on my phone and this shit takes forever to process. But can we talk about how good The Walking Dead was last night? Wow. Too many fucking emotions for one. I couldn't handle that whole Glenn Tease thing again. I almost had a heart attack. But I'm glad that little boy died. But anywho, that's for another, you know, topic. Let's get on with this reaction.
Wait.
Man, that nigga think he fast. I don't get on his ass.
Hey, all these niggas are weak to me.
You talking?
You always got something to say, man. What's wrong?
I feel like if we all work together, we'll be a stronger team.
Man, when you not the Hulk, you a peacemaking ass nigga.
All I'm fucking saying is that we're down in the other team.
Don't heat up.
We're always down in the other team. Hey, we don't work with, bro.
Hold on, y'all. A god speaking.
Bring 100,000 to the blacktop at 4.
The gods.
Oh, damn, you got the wrong number.
Isn't this the Avengers?
Yeah, but we all broke in this bitch except Iron Man, and he a stunting ass nigga. He don't share none of his money.
No.
But we got your friend.
Who's my friend?
Hey, it's me, Cap!
Captain America?
Thought this nigga died.
Oh, I thought you was somebody important. Nigga, you a hero. Figure some shit out. I'm gonna hit you back later though, alright?
Come on, dog, don't do this!
What?
Nigga, if you got kidnapped, we would come and save you.
What? Nigga, I am a god. I do not get kidnapped.
Man, put somebody else on the phone.
Bring 100,000 to the blacktop by 4. Come along. If we see anybody, we gonna get to chopping this ass up.
Alright, man.
They don't even care about this dude.
Captain America got kidnapped.
What? We gotta save him.
Oh.
But yeah, these Justice League niggas is weak though.
Yeah, man, don't
forget the shade of it all. It's fucked up. Would you save your boy? Or would you let him die?
That's so that's it? Y'all just gonna let him kill Captain America?
First of all, I'll need you to bring it down to a 2. And second of all, he's a hero.
That's the same shit I said. He should be able to get out of this.
Exactly.
That's the point. He's a hero. They're not just regular humans if they're able to capture him.
Why not? He a regular human too. Or he always getting his ass beat like one.
I'm not gonna sit here and let Captain America die. I'll just go by myself.
All right, we'll go. Hold on, when this nigga start making the rules? But we'll go though.
Alright, thank you. So what's the plan?
Well, like you said, if I were to humans, if they're actually able to capture Captain America, and there's really no telling how many there are, so I think we should call for backup.
What is he looking at?
Black Widow.
Nah, man, she's too pale, bro.
Can't do it. Nope. Get your hands off me. Nope. Not seeing it.
Was that Widow?
Hey, y'all.
What's up? Hey, Black Widow.
What's up, Black Widow?
Hi, Black Widow.
What the fuck wrong with him?
You know he in love with your ass.
I mean, who ain't in love with this? But anyways, what y'all got me here for? I gotta go get my nails did.
Well, Captain America got captured, which is why we brought you here to help us get him back.
Damn, his ass always getting caught. But I'm down for whatever.
Alright, cool. I knew we could count on you for real. But listen, the people that's holding Captain America for ransom want me to come along. But I ain't crazy, so that's not what I'm gonna do. This is the real plan.
So, you really came up here alone? Dumb nigga. Don't you know his powers to teleport? We can just teleport over there, drop you, take the cash, teleport us home, and then we murking him.
Man, come on.
It's hilarious.
I mean,
there's a quality what they put into the videos and how they do this. God. I love the fact. I love how they do this.
You got all my plate, bro.
It's all here.
Check it out. Because this truly would be how the Avengers would be if it was just all.
Wait, hold on, nigga, back up. We ain't friends.
That's exactly how it's gonna be if the Avengers was just a bunch of niggas. This is exactly how it would be. Stop.
Man, what the fuck is this? You think this is a game? I mean, well, kinda. That's a new version of Monopoly, though. The whole kind of weak. What the hell? I can't move!
Yeah, my touch sends electromagnetic wavelengths throughout your body, overriding your central nervous system, causing muscular spasms and sending neurotoxins.
That's a lot of shit.
Nigga, what the fuck are you talking about? I am a god!
Basically, you're paralyzed for 15 seconds.
Well, shit, with that long ass explanation, it's been about 15 seconds. Alright, you got me. So now what, nigga? You just a nigga. I am a god. What, you gonna hit me?
Well, nah, but that's where my associate comes in.
Aw, oh, shit. But I'm prepared for this. Avengers, assemble!
That's fucked up. See? And we'd always be late.
We go over there?
Nah, wait, bro. I want to see what happens.
You're not wrong. He's gonna get killed.
Nah, man. He a guy. He good.
Avengers! Assemble! All right, y'all. Quit playing for
he
real
about to get mollywop.
Come on now. Assemble, man. Help me. Help me. Help. I'm a god. Help. You can't leave me. Help.
Oh, he begging now. Ooh, he is not no god. Hey, say this, man. Oh, god.
I got it. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. My nigga, man.
Damn it, all the way back there.
You handle these two. Hey, I'm gonna help Thor. Hawkeye, you should arrow at the dialogue.
I'm free.
Uh-oh, my nigga, they coming for your ass now, boy.
Hey, be trying to get me, All right, get Captain America, What the fuck?
Now that I got y'all two here, I can take care
of
y'all.
That's pretty cool how they did that.
The rest of the Avengers.
What?
What are you saying?
I saw that nigga there for him, not one.
Not one.
Oh, I was gonna go y'all, Avengers, and get out the way. What?
You think it's funny? You think I can handle y'all?
What?
We still don't know what you talking about. And plus, how you gonna handle us? He Iron Man, and I'm a god. We gonna drop you anyway, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit.
Wait, what? Where'd he go?
Get that nigga, man.
Cat.
Oh shit.
What the fuck is wrong with y'all niggas?
Everything hurts him. He's a human. He's a human. God damn.
Oh. Yeah, freezing up all.
Oh.
He actually hit that nigga.
Damn, he don't hit nobody.
Why you take the mask off?
I feel like Hawkeye just hit somebody, y'all.
His face, though.
Oh, shit. I'm the only one left. Hell no.
Oh, shit.
Where that nigga go?
That's cool.
I really don't know.
Who else left?
Oh, shit. Are you dumb?
For real, do you really think you can handle a real nigga and a god?
Wait, hold on. You do remember, I am a real nigga before I'm a god. Oh!
Oh, his shit, my bad, Thor.
Shit, Iron Man, what the fuck? This shit burns. Goddamn, motherfucker. Oh, I'm gonna set you a hole, man.
Damn, get up in your ass.
Iron Man, what the hell is wrong with you?
What you mean? He disappeared. What you want me to do?
Nah, nigga, pull that shit again. You're gonna get your ass dropped.
Right, we'll see.
Let's see right now.
Oh, let's go. What's up?
What's up? Nigga, help me.
They still ain't untied him.
Yeah, I am a god. Damn.
Hit him with a rock.
Your turn, dude. If that's what you want. I am a god.
What?
Oh, damn, I didn't even get to use my powers. And don't act like you did nothing, nigga. You the reason we're here in the first place.
Nigga, they jumped me. And I ain't have my shield.
Excuses for a non-hero ass nigga.
Man, whatever.
You good, though?
Yeah, I'm good.
Where'd he get a second one from?
Hey, so what about Iron Man?
Wait a minute. was the camera dude in the shadow? All right. And it was in the shadow. That was hilarious. But good job, guys. Like I said, I'm not going to go too in-depth about the video because it is pretty long. And this will take 10 years just to render and for me to get it on YouTube. But it was good. It was hilarious. When Hulk took his mask off, I was like, damn. You got to be that nigga just revealing your whole shit. But anyway, guys, I loved it. It was hilarious. Sorry about the short, brief description. You know, not to add on to the reactors don't talk about shit. But it's a long-ass video. So, I love y'all. Join me on the road to 20,000 subscribers. Follow me on my social media. All will be in the links in the description box below. Love y'all. See y'all in a bit.